stories. They got way better stories than Lieutenant Governor stories, I'll tell you that. I'm in awe of them every single time, and I know that you are too. So thanks to every one of you for coming out here, and God bless the men and women in uniform, for your families who paid that price right along with you, those concerns every day, but I know have that same level of commitment to ensuring that this Constitution of ours, that these laws of ours, the greatness of this nation, that they persist, not just this week, not this month, not this year, but always, that we'll always have the blessings of liberty. Thanks very much for being here. Thank you.
Okay, first I'd like to say thank you.